What's poppin', my dudes? It's the Clamp King here, and today I'm gonna show you guys two different lockdown defender builds. Both guards, or small forwards, I guess you could say. But yeah, basically, my lockdown is only a 70 overall. And as you can see here, 70 overall. We were playing with 370 overalls. And we went on a 10 win streak. Easy. First try. I've done this a couple times now. My guy's like a 72. Kind of in a couple 10 win streaks. But anyway, let's get right into this build. And then I'll show you the stats and some gameplay. But first off, you want to go small forward. Small forward has way better badges than point guard or shooting guard. Even though I'm making a point guard type build, I'm still a small forward just for the badges. But as you can see here, defending primary with driving and finishing secondary is the only deviation I would do of this. I would not do any other combination besides pure lockdown if you're doing a small forward build like this. Obviously centers can, but all the other builds are trash in my opinion. So either defending and driving and finishing, or defending and defending. So yeah, defending and defending right here. You see the badges, it's pretty good. Now basically I made my guy 6'5". Now 6'8" is another good build. This is, do not make your guy shorter than this unless you're gonna go 6'5", because this is the shortest you can be to have big man contact dunks. Don't make a 6'7" build, don't make a 6'6" build. Might as well go 6'5" for the speed to be a 95, because every inch above that 6'5", your speed goes down. So I made 6'5" for my speed to be a 95. Now if you make 6'8", you get contact dunks, but your speed will be like an 80. So it's up to you. Max wingspan, and put your weight one under the middle. So you're still going to be stronger than all the guards you're going against, because you're a guard, but you'll have one extra speed, one extra acceleration. Like, it makes your stats go up by one, so that's why I did that. And then your shoulder width maxed lefty, because lefties shoot better than righties, even though that's not true. You gotta be number one, because if you ain't first, you're last. And then the most important part right here, you gotta be from Ukraine, because if you're not from Ukraine, well, sorry bro, but you need to delete your character and restart. Now as you can see there, lockdown defender, I made him 6'6" in this video, but honestly, he goes 6'5" or 6'8". Now, as you can see there, you snag because you have a crazy vertical. This is a 6'5 build. You get a 95 vertical, 95 speed, 95 acceleration, 95 lateral quickness, all that is 95. Your steals are a 99, your block is a 95. Before I get into the rest of the stats and why it's good and all that, go check out this website called NBA 2K Lab. Just Google NBA 2K Lab, or it's NBA2KLab.com. You can see the stat caps of any player. So if you want to know stats that I didn't say, just go in there and look. If you want to see the 6'8 stats, whatever, go to that website and look for the stats. It'll tell you. It's a really good website. I use it for my players. And yeah. But as you can see, I get a lot of steals, and I'm only a 70 overall. My speed's not up and all that, but I do have my steals up. I only have bronze pickpocket though, and you can get it Hall of Fame. So steals are crazy good, and I'm gonna go ahead and get in all the stats real quick. Finish that up. Your layups and dunks are around at 77. Your three-pointer is a 50, I believe. It's cash. You'll see me hit some threes in this video. I think I'm about to hit one right here. Your mid-range is like a 65. That's good enough. 65 is green every time from mid-range. But as you can see, you can shoot with anyone in this game. And your strength should be around an 85. You should be able to post up any guard. And with your 70-something layups and dunks, post them up, score on them. It's pretty easy. So, yeah, you basically can score on your man. Like, you're a guard, and you're a post player, so they won't be able to do much, and your screens are crazy. So yeah, now let's get into the badges. Well, actually, real quick, ball control, I forgot about that. Your ball control is 60 something. You can dribble really well if you have the right dribble animations. Obviously I don't have the dribble animations, and I also don't have upgrades in this video, but I do know you can dribble well, because I can dribble with my post scorer center, and he dribbles pretty well. So you can definitely dribble with this guy, because my post scorer has like a 60 ball control and this guy's a 65. So yeah, definitely can dribble. So let's get in the badges now. You get Hall of Fame pickpocket, Hall of Fame defensive stopper, obviously Hall of Fame charge card, and Hall of Fame chase down. Now those two are eh, but A pickpocket is crazy, and defensive stopper is crazy. Now, here's why you want to be a small forward. Most builds would have gotten pick dodger instead of charge guard, right? The point guards and all that. Well, you can get, now you can get rim protector and pick dodger, and you get those both to gold, I'm pretty sure. And then you get a bunch of other inside badges for scoring, so that helps a lot. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. I'm out. I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, born like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this.